Nagapattinam in southern India. On narrow, bustling streets, people are going about their everyday errands. Some of the younger ones are on their way to school, which is to say, to the Freudenberg Training Center. Here, instructors prepare them for technical professions. The region around Nagapattinam needs this help. In 2004, a tsunami devastated villages and entire stretches of land in Southeast Asia. Some 20,000 people died in India alone. Houses and fields were destroyed. Streets were simply washed away.
Immediately after the disaster, our company was looking out for opportunities to help the region in a very sustainable way. We have found this location and we have started to build the training center here in Nagapattinam.
Freudenberg employees in India came up with the idea of the training center. They wanted to provide long-term support to the region hit so hard. Technical training takes 3 years. Theory is taught in the classroom. Practical skills are honed on machines. The employees have given young people, their families and the regional economy a new perspective.
Freudenberg Training Center.
The Freudenberg Training Center offers high-quality, world-class training in rural India. I took a look, was really impressed and immediately wanted to work there. We have 4 trades in the training center: welder, fitter, machinist and motor vehicle mechanic. After finishing their training, these people have good prospects on the job market. The training center has established itself and is held in high esteem by enterprises in the region. Over 90% of the graduates get a job right after completing their training. This helps them provide a better life for their families. This is the experience Arun Kumar had too. After my +2, I opted for a 2-year course as a fitter at the Freudenberg Training Center. When I finished my fitter course, I did an AC technician course for 6 months. The training really helped me and my career took off. The training center changed my life. The training center has not only changed Arun Kumar's life. In the meantime, some 350 young people have learnt a technical profession and are doing their part to strengthen the regional economy. The Freudenberg Training Center offers essential support for the people in the Nagapattinam region. Young people will have a perspective here in the future too.